हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू माय चैनल एक्सीलेंट कोचिंग। वी विल टॉक अबाउट पैनक्रियाज टुडे। सो द पैनक्रियाज ग्लैंड लाइंग जस्ट बिलो द स्टमक, लीनियर द स्टमक, हैज़ अ प्राइमरी रोल इन द डाइजेशन ऑफ द फूड एंड इट रिलीजेज अ हार्मोन कॉल्ड इंसुलिन। सो वॉट इज इंसुलिन? इंसुलिन हेल्प्स द लीवर टू ब्रेक डाउन द ग्लूकोज इन योर बॉडी and it helps to store glycogen in the liver. So when there is less amount of insulin, the blood sugar level increases and it causes a disease called diabetes. And when the insulin is a normal level, it helps to break down that sugar which is extra. So insulin is required to proper breakdown of glucose, otherwise that extra glucose travels in your bloodstream causing diabetes. And this breakdown glucose is used by the body and for storage of glycogen by the liver. So this is the function of the pancreas. Now moving on to the gonads, which are the sexual glands releasing sexual hormones in your body. So gonads refer to testes in male and ovaries in female. So here you can see both of them has been shown. So in female it is ovaries and in males it is testes. So when anterior pituitary releases a hormone called gonadotropic hormone, GTH, this GTH hormone goes towards the gonads and stimulate them to release their respective hormones. It is important to remember that GTH only starts releasing after the age of 10 years, that is 10 to 14 years, which is the age of puberty. Before that it is not secreted. So this sexual hormones are secreted only after the age of puberty, which starts around 10 to 11 years. So now when it stimulates ovaries in female, the ovaries produces two type of hormones. One is estrogen and one is progesterone. Estrogen guides the sexual development of female body. So all the primary sexual characteristics which are related to reproduction are guided by the estrogen. What is progesterone doing? Progesterone has actually no role in sexual development. It is only related to the preparation of uterus at the time of reception of fertilized ovum. So progesterone is required only when the female is pregnant and the uterus has to prepare to receive the fertilized ovum. Otherwise, the main role which is performed for the reproduction, it is done by estrogen. So estrogen is the main hormone for the female. And coming to males, when the male gonads are stimulated, they release hormones called androgens. So androgens are the male sex hormones, and the major androgen hormone is testosterone. So testosterone in males is responsible for the sexual changes in the body, even responsible for the increase in aggression behavior due to changes in sexual characteristics. So these are the gonads and the hormones which are stimulated by GTH, which is again produced by anterior pituitary. Thanks for watching.